During the static shear and static normal tensile tests, 3M VHB tape holds a weight in a controlled environment for 10,000 minutes, or until failure. The purpose of the tests is to measure the tape's ability to withstand a static shear or tensile stress. The sample passes the static tests if it holds the weight for a full 10,000 minutes. Both the shear and the tensile tests highly overload the tape so that meaningful results can be gathered in a reasonable amount of time. Real-life applications designed with 3M guidelines are still holding after more than 25 years.